anybody, everybody, and whatever else is left, and welcome back to The Binding of Isaac, Wrath of the Lamb. I am doing this for the second time, if you're caring. I just tried to do it about 3 seconds ago, and noticed that I didn't have the game recording my audio. Me, myself, not the game audio. You can probably still hear the game. But luckily, Camtasia Recorder's got this handy, or at least the way I have it set up, it's got this handy-dandy audio thing that gives audio measuring tool that gives me a heads up if the game's like recording my audio. Moving on, for those of you who don't care, but for those of you who do care, when I started up The Binding of Isaac, I got like 3 or 4 achievements or something like that. And one of them was a fez, I guess. It was something to do with Judas, I'm guaranteeing that, because he's got the fez. But I got Samson, too, in the last run. I forgot about that. I think I might have gotten an achievement for that, but Look, everyone, we did it! I got every character in the game! All, 2, 4, 6 of them! So, well, let's go with Samson. He apparently has no hearts. Has, I guess 2 is standard. So standard speed and sword and bloodlust, whatever that is. Space. Get out of here, mouse pointer. Nobody likes you. Oh. It looks like Rambo. But he's got brown hair instead of black. Oh, I start with a fake heart. Cool. I don't know what bloodlust is. But hey! Ooh, I've not seen the blue one before. The green one's level up, or one up. Pretty much. Speed and range. Alrighty, I am liking that. My kingdom for speed. Always looking for more speed. Extra range will be nice too. And I'm like, look at the size of these little drawings. I wonder if that decreased the size of my hitbox or not. I hope it did, because if it's just a cosmetic change making me small, that kind of sucks. I started with a bomb, or 2 bombs, because I don't remember anything of what happened in the last 2 seconds or so. But I got 2 bombs now, for whatever reason. I think Samson here starts with a single bomb, and I might have picked one up in the last room. Booyah! Not a clue in the world what bloodlust is, but I freaking forgot. Somebody gave me a tip. Oh yeah, with Pin. Same guy who told me about the Bible, and I still think the Bible is pretty worthless. Then again, I've not been to mom since I got that tip, so whatever. If it was Pin. Same guy who told me about the Bible, whose name I don't remember, because it was, I don't know. I don't remember it, but they said, he, she, it, or whatever it chooses to identify as, told me that, 1 bomb against Pin will insta-kill him, or come very close. Oh my god, I got stuck on the rock. But 1 bomb against Pin will basically insta-kill him. And I've not tried that yet, for obvious reasons. Or I guess the obvious reason is that I don't play this game unless I'm recording it, at least not anymore. But if we do come against Pin in this attempt as Kane, or not Kane, as Sammy-sung, then I will most definitely use a bomb if I happen to have one, which I got the 1 bomb right here, so Larry Jr., if you were Pin, you best believe I'd be blowing your dumb butt up. Or trying to. But now I have no bombs, because I blew the rock for fuck you, game. Range up and the tears. Ah, screw it. Hey, I got my bomb back. I wish I could have got my key back. Oh well. Yeah, let's go in. Why not? Oh-ho! Okay, net gain of nothing. Oh, shoot, I didn't even mean to do a normal run. I meant to try one of those challenge things. Because the game's been spitting in my face so much. Really, I was really disheartened at the end of the last session. Last recording session. Because I did, like, I don't know. Whatever. Oh my god. X number of attempts, and every time the game was just, like, spitting in my face. My tears are red now. I guess, the Jesus views did that? Because I'm pretty sure. You know what? I don't know. I thought they were red when I picked up Jesus juice. I guess they weren't. I guess I'm slowly going... Holy crap! Apologies for that, but, give me a moment here. There is a small insectoid. Okay. Moving on. Apologies, good sirs and madams and, creatures that fall into the other category. There was a small insectoid that landed on my monitor that had to be dealt with in a manner most holy. Okay, I don't know if you'd call it a manner most holy, but I had to delivereth a smacketh down of legendary proportions on his insectoid behind. Said insectoid has long since been removed from this world. So if you happen to be journeying to the next world, perhaps you shall see him. But if you're not, and or just don't care, my tears turned red. Or they're red now, or they might not have been red before. Let's see, were they red before? Gemini. Nope, they're blue, or the standard tealish color. Maybe Bloodlust just turned my tears red? Which, I guess, don't take your hand off the other key to scratch your arm, fool. Lucky you picked up that speed up. Come on, Jimmy, you got nothing. Oh my god. I can't believe I got hit there. You got nothing on me, Nye? The knockback from my tears is literally, like, frozen him in place. It's so easy, man. Oh, it's not frozen in place. The knockback from my tears was actually pushing him back. That's how freaking quickly I shot. I shot tears fast enough to knock Nye backwards. Damn it. Oh, good. There's three. Oh, I feel stupid. I've got the spelunker hat. I guess my brain just turned off for the last, like, minute or so. I was not paying attention to anything, apparently. Picked up the goddamn spelunker hat. Didn't notice when I tried for the secret room like an idiot. Well, got a nickel. If only I had a key. Well, two keys so I could go to the item room on the next floor. And, the chope on this floor, that would be lovely, sir. What else would be lovely is stop taking all this stupid damage, you goddamn idiot. These guys are a lot easier, because they run at me like the red sloths. Red sloth guys. And, when I blow their goddamn head off, they just meander about like idiots. I want to go into the shop so bad. I got the coins, man. I got those holler dollars, yo. What I also would like is to, like, not be on the verge of death. Thank you, Gemini. I was going to say Larry Jr., but that was the boss I fought in the last floor. Happens to us all, Cain, and then I try to say Isaac. Happens to us all, Samson. Every so often we all just jump down into a trap door and die upon impact. I really thought I was gonna get hit on by the fly spawner dude. But lucky for me, he was not high enough up for me to run into him. I really hate these guys. I like the dudes who cry more because they run away. I mean, I might have already said this probably like 30 times in the last episode, but my kingdom for the poop hat. When I say that, I mean I'd actually like to get the poop hat game. I don't want you to just shove it in my face like, hey, look at this, and then just not give it to me like 4 times. I'll play this until I've got a bare minimum 15 cents so I can buy something at the shop. Hey. Full health. That was largely worthless. It wasn't completely, because I was missing a half heart. Hey! I didn't want to play that! Damn it. Pretty fly. Kind of glad I played that now. But now I might not be able to buy the shopping. That was worth it, I think. Hey! I found the item room! And these red sloth guys. Wait, these guys have eyes. Red sloth guys, they don't have eyes. I don't even know what to call these guys. Red eye guys? That sounds stupid. What doesn't sound stupid that I make up? What name doesn't sound stupid in this game that I give these guys? Or any guy? Blind maggots, easy as hell, because they just mill about. They don't even try to kill me. Don't even have anything to say. It's just a matter of time. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I'm going to die right here. Ah, fudge. Damn it. Alright, well that sucked. Let's try a challenge since I remember now. Let's start with, I guess, 1. Dark was the night. Okay. Curse of darkness. That. Okay, I don't really see how this is different from a normal run, right? Normal attempt to run. Like Isaac. Nothing special about Isaac. Start with a single bomb, as Isaac always does. Book of Shadows. Never had this one before. I kind of thought it was Anarchist Cookbook when I walked in. I don't think that was worth it, because these blue flies, I think these are the ones that go and kill themselves. Yeah, one of them killed himself killing that fly. Screw this guy. Oh, hey. I forgot to use the Book of Shadows. Shield? Could I run it? Oh, man, that's lame. Book of Shadows isn't lame. The fact that I can't do damage to enemies by running into them, that's lame. Oh god. I like the Book of Shadows. From what I can tell, it puts me in a bubbled shield of no damage me. Kinda wish I could see the map, because I don't know if there are enough rooms that I can go recharge this or not. I guess I'll just fight the boss. Claire Jr. again! Well. Here we are again, ALJ. Note to self, don't take left hand off of keyboard to meander about and assume the thinking pose. It be not good against LJ here. Because he's just randomly moving about. He could randomly move about into me. And that's not doing anyone any good, right? LJ randomly moving into me, that's like... Does LJ do a full heart or half heart attack? I have no idea. I also, like, don't want to find out, because finding out would probably mean I'd take a hit. and taking a hit against LJ would be a sad day for me, especially since LJ is god damn it. Well, I got my answer. I guess I'm just gonna stop on that whole tangent since me getting hit was kind of just the end of it. And the whole thing was basically about me not getting hit, so whatever. LJ does a half-hearted damage, for those of you who are wondering. I was also wondering, but I just didn't want the answer. One of those bad truths, you know? You know, like, when someone tells you Santa's not real, or the Tooth Fairy's not real, or... the Easter Bunny's not real, or something else, I don't know. The Bugs Bunny's... he's really dead, mounted on your uncle's wall, I don't know. That'd be a sick truth to tell a small child, I imagine. HP up, I can't say no to that. Ah, we've seen this one. Curse of Darkness again, I guess it just means I can't do the map, which is annoying as hell. I'm kind of glad that spider decided to jump over me rather than on top of me. I hate this. Because they're freaking waiting for you, man. They're just sitting there waiting for you to pop in, and then they're going to pop out at you. Just pop. Got Book of Shadows back. And the worm guy. I forget what your name is. Sort of easy to kill. I don't know. Oh, it's another one of those rooms when there's like a TNT poster. Or the TNT's embedded in the wall. I don't know. Temperance. That's, Blood Bank, I think? Yeah. Of course I'm gonna trade all of my life force for a goddamn... paid off, man. Freaking paid off. I didn't look for the secret room in the last, like, two floors or whatever floor this is. Is this the third floor or the second floor? I have no idea. Note to self, learn to pay attention. Would do me wonders. Or I guess learn to count. I don't know. Either or would probably do me wonders since I can't do either, apparently. Shroom? Liberty Cap. Is this the shop? Yes, it was. Oh, I don't have any money anymore. That was the other run. Damn it. There's no reason for me to go into the shop this time. Strength. That gives me a real heart for a room, I think. Had I have paid attention and seen that I didn't have the coinage to buy an item, I would never have gotten to the shop. I've gotten tiny. Oh, so tiny. I think I'm shooting faster, too. Or maybe I'm shooting slower. I can't really tell. The match. I have the bombs to go for it, but I'm not going to, because I don't really know what that thing does. So, wait. I'm gonna try and map this out in my head. This is a shop, right? So it's like three layers. It's that room, this, and the shop. Then one up. Then one more up. Then, so that means the secret room could be right here. Damn it. So it goes up like that, and then up. And this is the dead end, right? Yeah, so it's. Okay, I'm kind of mapping this out in my head. It's taking me a lot longer to, like, map this out in my head than it probably should. Probably because I am, like, playing a game while trying to do this. And also barely looking at my screen right now. Oh, no! Damn it. That was a misclick. Believe you me. I've also got no freaking clue where the hell the shop is. I hope this boss gives me the box, or crate, or whatever. The one that gives you, like, one of everything. Bloated ovum. I would use, like, Book of Shadows. Oh. Little dude does brimstone. That's new. Book of Shadows. Oh, yes. Stop pushing me, man. That's mean. That's just rude. I don't recall little dude over there doing being able to brimstone before. Actually, every time I fought this guy, I don't recall little dude doing anything other than just, like, hanging out. Oh my god, that damn creep! This guy always dropped creep? I don't recall him always dropping creep. Oh good, the bell. Just what I wanted. That sucked! I forgot I had the strength card. Book of Shadows is kinda cool, but it's kinda useless to me because I don't really have a reason to... Well, the way I see it is you use Book of Shadow and then you, like, run into the enemy for massive damage. I don't have any way to do massive damage by running into the enemy. You guys shoot the green stuff, right? Yes, you do. Could you be a pal? Help me out, man! You bitch. Help a... I was gonna say help a... Help a fellow bald guy out? I don't know. Thank you! All is forgiven, except for the fact that you have to die. If this weren't a Hunger Games type situation with only one of us walking out of here, you would totally have... I'd be walking out of here with you, man. Best buddies for life. Which is not very long since your life is fucking over. Thanks for the key. I guess. No, I want the pill. What's up? Kinda... Bob's Rotten Head. I kinda want it, but I don't think Bob's Rotten Head's gonna do anything for me. Wait, can I? Hell yeah! Shortcut! I mean, that shortcut really didn't do much for me since I don't know where I am in correlation to anything on this. So... I'm kind of just, like, wandering about aimlessly. Freaking pain trainers, man. They break the poop. What do I get punished? Why do the fly comes after... Why does the fly come after me if the pain trainer guy broke the poop? That wasn't my doing. Stop being an ass! Stop breaking all the poop! The flies will come after me for no reason! My kingdom for that full health pill that I think I got as Samson. That was totally Samson I got the full the health pill as. My kingdom for a full health pill like the one I got as Samson! It would take me from the verge of death to spitting in death's face, Whiteheart. Money stealers. I hate these guys because they're money stealers. Damn it! It also took my white heart, which I guess was the more important reason why I didn't want to get hit, because I only had one penny that's gone. Well, that was worth. That was pointless. Have anything for you? You're bigger than me, or we're like the same size. Oh god, I'm bigger now. My head's bigger. I thought the blood bag HP up, or I don't even know what the HP up from Temperance is called. The blood bank is called Temperance. It's a card. I thought that gave you full health. What the hell? How did this guy get out? You freaking see this? He broke his cuffs, man. He broke out of jail. How did... Oh, okay. I guess, the boundaries of the game mean nothing to these fools. They're just breaking in and out, like, there's no tomorrow, I guess. Which, there probably is no tomorrow for me. And I'm on the verge of death. And by me, I mean Isaac. Or whoever the hell I'm playing as. I'll make this trade. go down here. Because I don't know why. We all find a secret room? Did I already find a secret room on this floor? I don't even remember, man. I recall what I did like 5 minutes ago, but 5 seconds? That's beyond me. Oh, good. A penny. I almost died. The pain trainer showed me mercy on this day. No, 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 no. Okay, I'm like... Gawk. Nope. I don't need the Book of Shadows. It's a crutch that I don't need. Penny. No! Damn it. Oh, I didn't want to replay. I meant to go full walk up instead of down, but I guess that's what happens when I just slam my hand on my keyboard. It's not really a big deal because these guys are all running away from me. And this guy's green for some reason. Easy room is easy. I believe is how the young people of today phrase their nonsense. No money, no problems. Oh, catball. That trades my real heart for fake hearts. Not a trade I'm willing to do, at least not at the moment. Thanks for the key. What the hell is that? Infestation, they grow inside. Okay. Never had that before, but I got it now. Hope I live long enough to figure out what the hell it does. So far, I don't have a freaking clue, because it's not doing a thing. There's the boss. I don't really see any reason to stay, to hang about on this floor. Unless, I totally just, like, thought of something completely different than what I was actually doing. Which, you know, is great. I'm gonna blame it on the fact that I can't see a map. I really wish I could figure out what infestation did. Or if it did any... Maybe it's just purely cosmetic. I don't even have an idea where the secret room is, which is why I went back. LJ again! Hello, my old companion. Long, 7 minutes. I guess? I don't know. What am I trying to say here? I have no clue. Maybe the fact that I haven't seen LJ here in 7 minutes. Since I'm constantly fighting him. No, it'd be real nice if I had, I think Bob's Rotten Head would actually be pretty good right now. Because it's, I think Bob's Rotten Head's just, a more powerful bomb that you throw. Or maybe it's just a bomb that you throw. Either or, a bomb that you throw, I imagine that'd do crazy damage against LJ here. Especially if I got it, if I hit, multiple segments of him. I think that if you hit multiple segments in for whatever reason, you have technology or brimst fly. Is that what infestation does? When I get hit, it spawns a fly? Thanks for pooping out that heart, man. I appreciate it, LJ. Very much so. What I would also appreciate more is you dying or pooping out more hearts. Either or, I would be A-okay with. Goodbye, LJ1. LJ2, have you seen LJ1? I haven't. I think he's dead. Would you go to the next world to... Thank you for not hitting me there, as I was in the middle of insulting you. My god, LJ, you are a saint. Or at least a scholarly gentleman type person. Thanks for the heart, buddy. Picking that up. And that. But from that recent encounter with LJ, I have assumed that infestation causes blue flies to spawn from me when I get hit, which is kind of useless, because I would prefer to not get hit. Look at those two guys, they're just happy to be alive. And they will proceed to remain happy as they attempt to murder me. Lovely. I don't know, I like those smiling guys, mostly because they seem to die when I kill them, rather. Whereas the other dude, you don't smile, only their head dies when I kill them. Their body sticks around and mill about for no reason. And occasionally become a fountain of blood to shoot bullets or whatever they're shooting. Can't be tears, because they have no eyes. They have no face or eye ducts. This room is gonna suck, because there's no way I'm gonna be able to kill the suicidal mother without getting hit. I am calling it right now. I mean, the sheer fact that I've avoided taking damage, I said nothing. I guess taking a half heart of damage on the fly is better than a full red heart on the bomb. Those rooms suck. They never pay out unless I die on them. Feeling kind of sluggish. I'd very much like to get like a speed up. Or like a damage up or like anything up. Because right now I think I'm like completely base Isaac, except for the green infestation. And the guppy's paw, which is worthless. Since I'm not using it. At least not yet. Just gotta play it like a modern shooter. The third, I know. In cover, pop out, shoot. In cover, pop out, shoot. In cover, pop out, shoot. And then once all of them but like one dude's dead, get cocky and run out. Let's go into the arcade. Everybody likes the arcade. How you doing, Three Skulls? Fuck you, Three Skulls. I already got my own flies. Give me the heart. You suck. Gambling is completely fine. I made my fuck you fly. I've got a goddamn army of flies, man. Look at this. Three Skulls, I'm freaking warning you. You not get the memo? Follow. Serious? I've gotten flies from Three Skulls like 4 times in a row. Oh my god. I don't think I got anything from Three Skulls except for the flies. And like half of them are gone now. Well, the flies that I got from the blood bank, not from Three Skulls. Three Skulls is a dick who spawns flies that want me to die. Well, that was easy. I didn't even have to move. I didn't even have to shoot. Let's go give this dime to Three Skulls so he can throw flies at me. Because he's a fucking ass. Serious. Can I just win, like, once? Oh, sweet. No! Oh, God! Freaking did the stupid Zelda thing. You ever play a Zelda game, when you pick up an item, you, like, raise it up above your head like an idiot. Everyone in Binding of Isaac does that for whatever reason. I guess because it's funny. I don't know where the hell I am now, so... That was a terrible pill to take, but I think I've been here before. Oh, that was just a mildly annoying pill. Oh good, range down. Why do I play this game again? It just spits in my face constantly. I remember the good old days when I could, like, not get spit on when I went to the arcade or just play the game in general. How did I know there was a fly? Maybe I should just delete my save again. The game was real nice to me when I was brand spanking new. At least the game thought I was brand spanking new because my save was gone. The game was real nice back then. It's not nice anymore. It's just... Fly low? Attack fly, that's what I said. I said, attack fly. Called it, man. Called it. Freaking called it. About to say, did I miss the arcade? Alright! Moving on. Why do I play the arcade? Maybe because there's some stupid thought in my head that I might, like, not... I might get something good. Duke of Flies. You know, I can also be a Duke of Flies, but it requires I take a large amount of damage. Which could, in theory, happen if I went back to the blood bank and donated my life force. I'd have, like, I get one or two flies every time I do it, so... Be like, do basic math in your head while fighting Duke of Flies. It's not hard, it's just rather difficult to multitask on three different things simultaneously while talking. Which I guess is four. No, it's three, because one is talking, one is playing, one is thinking, one is math. That's four, but thinking and math are kind of the same thing in this situation, so it's technically three. Should probably start rambling on about this nonsensical thing, because it's just making me think it's five. Because I can't do math or think properly like a rational people. But I guess it's because I'm not a people. Either or. I've just been fighting the Duke of Flies for like the last 30 seconds or so, not actually contributing to this boss fight, just prolonging it. Almost walked into the fly there. This red attack fly is worthless! I'm serious, what does this red attack fly even do? It's just hovering about. Oh, I was like, everyone's dead. Why is this still going on? HP up, just what I wanted. I'm serious, this red attack fly, he sucks. He's worthless. Mostly because he doesn't do anything. He just hovers around me. At least the blue one, he hovered a sizable distance away from me so he could, like, hit stuff that I'm not standing right next to. Oh, sweet, a nickel. Double nickels. Blood Bank, you are my savior. Holy poop, man. Oh my god. I got, like, four nickels from that. I hope that wasn't all my luck going down the drain. Hey, fuck you, Breeze Goals. Called it. This is my day, man. This is my time to shine. Blood Bank, give me the HP up. Three Skulls, stop trying to... Stop trying. He's not trying. He's actually just spitting in my face. Help me out, Three Skull. I need you. Oh my fucking god. I don't even have to pick that up. I know what item that is already. I've seen the stupid thing enough to know. Oh my god. No. That freaking... That live bomb came after me, man. It had a mission. Why all these flies are frozen is beyond me, I guess, because my fly limit is reached. This is, I think it's called IV bag? Oh, shoot. Please? God damn it! Yep. So one arguably worthless spacebar item for another arguably worthless spacebar item. Well, not arguably, but in my current situation, worthless. Two worthless spacebar items. What do I pick? My god. Oh, I've got a pill. I didn't even notice. Wish I had never noticed. I was already pretty slow, just I think I was slow. I really hope you die in a car fire. Oh man. God damn it! Every fucking time! I don't even know if you can follow the skulls. I try to follow him like you can, but he spins. He spins that crap too fast for me, man. I didn't go to like the skull spinning school so I could follow this. That made it sound like I didn't went to a skull spinning school. I didn't go to a school of street peddler, or what's it? Of whatever you call what he's doing. Gambling, bartering, whatever. I don't know. I didn't go to a school for it. Oh my god. Well, thanks for the keys, man. I'll be sure to put them to use when I'm sticking them in your goddamn eye sockets. He's gonna make me do it. He's gonna make me do it. I believe this guy's gonna make me do it. He's gonna make me go donate my life force for more coinage so I can get the poop hat. I want that poop hat. Either you cough up that poop hat or you're not walking out of here, three skulls. This I solemnly swear. I've got three flies, one of them's gotta do something about this. He gave up. He freaking gave up. You believe that, man? Smash the space bar. 1, 2, 3. Whoops, I mashed it once too many. Maybe I should take this with me. It gives me an easy way to spawn these flies. I'm gonna do that. I think I spied a shop on this floor too. Boy, howdy, I did. That is a speed downgrade pill, I think. Ladder. It's better than nothing, I suppose. I'll have that. At that, I guess. Let's get out of this floor. I've lost like a third, or not even a third. I've lost like the majority of my fly army. Very disappointing, but I've got the poop hat now. Lo and behold! I don't even know if I can say this or not, but every time I've gotten the poop hat, I've done well. I think that two times I beat Mom, I had the poop hat. I know one of the times I had it for sure. I don't know if I can say I had it double. Double poop hat, double win. Not sure if I can go out that far, but once I can say. Twice is beyond me. Thrice, maybe this time. What the hell was that? See that freaking sniper shot?
Lonely and sad. I got no friends, but that's okay. Cause at least I got, hands.
Pardon this moment, I'm lonely and sad, apparently. No friends,